Sup, guys? Welcome back to Cold Sun 2. Hunter P. Brown here. We're back at Air Rock. Let's get to work. So, yeah, I'm going to have to finish Air Rock if I want to get the tremor spell, because I fucked up and now I can't get it. And that is some horse fuckery from hell. I just gotta figure out how to do this shit again. Okay, we did that. That turned those on. Turned on. Oh, yeah. Oh, excuse me. Alright, so let's look around then. Whee! That's it! Get that! Damn it! At least the good news is I'm nice and leveled up now, so let's make it count. I'm making sure it stays that way. Oh.
Okay, I need to work on my shit. But it's okay, I'm just here with you. I'll go for it. Better be a bro, shut up. I'm gonna get you, right? I can work on my toes. Yeah, just click on circle. Shit. Yeah, I know where I'm at.
TUG skipped a whole section. God damn! Alright, let's just think. Okay. Come on, Hunter Pete, think. Find it? Yeah, I think I found it. All right, cool. Finally, now we can new territory. God damn. Weather channel, okay. Made it. Clarity circlet. Give that to her, she needs it. Ooh, Lord have mercy. What? Oh, derp. Let's think. Oh, derp. I give up too easily. Shut up, Hunter B. Just think, goddammit, think! It's not something you're good at, but you're gonna do it anyway. I think I know what to do here. I think. I had to make sure. All right. What are you looking at, stupid? That's all. There, shortcut. Yeah. Okay. This better not be a fucking mimic. Okay, good. Get some battles in. Been playing for about 20 minutes, about 10 minutes of that chipmunking. That's right. Spooky. Hunter Pete checked the tablet. There are strange characters written on it. Wielder of Wind's Might, lay your hand upon the stone. We bestow upon thee the power to see the truth unclouded.
Do you think I ought to touch it?
Yeah, go for it. It's all yours. Whoa. Yay! Yep, we got the power reveal. Yep. Gotta explore. Yeah, because there's a djinn and a summon I can still get here, I think. Oh, side crystal, perfect. Over there. Cool. shit. I might as well just use retreat. Still takes getting used to. Looking, y'all, just bear with me. Yeah, here's the place where I need to go. Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for, right there. Ugh. Yeah, here we go. All right. There we go. Yeah, appreciate that a lot, T, but damn, man, that was confusing. I know you only had 15 minutes to work with per episode, so all is forgiven. I still love you, bro. Now give me this damn tablet so we can get the hell out of here. Flora, 2 Jupiter and 1 Venus. No, we don't need to reveal. I don't know why the hell I went there. I should have done retreat. No. There, now we can get the F out of here. Oh, pardon me. We can get the fuck out of here. There we go. Still weird when it says fuck. Actually, no, 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 I can say fuck. Fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck, fuck. Ha 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 ha. fuck this place. We are getting the hell out of here right now. Never got to come back here again. Yay! Yay! We're going to Hawaii! Yay! Oh, that was such a pain in the ass. Alright, we're out of that shithole. Diarrhea vomiting shit out of a buffalo's dick. Alright, I'm gonna save the game here. That'll do it for this week's batch. So until next time, take care, be safe, hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe if you haven't, share it on social media. I'll see you guys next time. Adios. I love chickens, Eddie.